Today let us see how to use the clean function. The clean function is used to eliminate those non-printable characters in the given cell. For example, let us see how this clean function works. Now here, those dots, black dots that you see in this in the beginning and the end, these characters will not be printed. So these characters need to be removed, and in this you see there are two dots before and after T at the end. So how to remove these kind of non-printable characters using clean function? U equal to type clean bracket, select the text which you need to clear, select it, close the bracket, enter. Now just select this, select here and just drag down. If not, you can use the clean function here, clean, like it, select the cell which you need to remove, enter, similarly here, clean, select this cell, enter.